Two goals tonight. It's loose in the slot to Payne. And now we've got Kocur and Rouse.
Kocur throwing all the punches, but they're doing nothing but hitting plastic on Rouse's helmet.
Oh, he's trying to rip the helmet off. There's a call for a new penalty, I would say. Ripping a player's helmet off.
Rouse can't get that right arm free. Doesn't want to back off of the left. Kocur, meanwhile, throwing the left when, or the right when he wants. And if Rouse can get loose, watch out. Now they're going to be pretty tired. When you get in close quarters like that, there's a lot of grunting and straining, and it takes an awful lot of energy out of you.